They were on track to have a banner 2020. Bookings were bustling. Then coronavirus hit and the cancellations started pouring in.
It's just been an ongoing, thing of book and cancel kind of thing.
Emily Barker with Warwick Travel is in the business of helping families make memories, but lately she and her team have been helping ease the stress of putting those memories on hold.
Instead of spending 6 hours on hold, they contact us. We have connections that do not require the 6 hour hold time.
The agents are now the middlemen, providing customized personal service in assisting people in taking a vacation from their vacation.
We get emails daily, of what's happening now, what has been changing.
Keeping up with airport rules, travel bans, and advising their clients on new safety and sanitation measures.
Steps the airlines, cruise lines, tour operators are taking to protect them.
Barker says while many summer vacations are a bust, now is actually a good time to plan for the future.
There's great rates, there's great opportunities to save money and also be able to take that vacation that maybe you thought was too pricey. Like the Caribbean is starting to open up in June, so there's a lot of great deals to the Caribbean, whether it be from Newport News, Norfolk, Richmond, we're finding some really good pricing.
Warwick Travel also advises to keep your fall and winter plans, and as a fallback, purchase travel insurance for a safety net.
We're ready for clients to be able to go and travel and enjoy their vacation.
In Newport News, Chelsea Donovan, News 3.